It's been estimated that about 70% of the US population has faced imposter syndrome at some point. Could you talk a little bit more about what that is and how workers can overcome it?
Oh my gosh, so I had that for years and years. And part of it, I think, has to do with you don't feel worthy. But if research shows, half of us will say we're shy. But if a psychiatrist, he'll tell you only 12% of the population is shy. So I think it has to do with self-worth. And one of the most powerful things you can do is take a sheet of paper and write victory log, and then number 1 through 50, and write down things you are proud you have accomplished. Little things, big things. You know, I got a D in geometry. I made it through high school. Finally, I got a master's degree. And review it. And that is known to be one of the most powerful ways to increase your self-confidence.